Hang tight crew here. We want to show you how hang tight fits on this gallon can.
All right, first thing you do is you take the hang tight and you snap it on the rim of the paint can. Then you take your brush and you just put it right here in the rubber clip. And then you just slide it down to the desired depth of paint that you want.
There you have it. Go to lunch, take that phone call, switch to a roller, whatever, you're going to come back and your brush is going to be wet and ready to go.